We need to find the molar mass of Mn2O3. So first of all,